press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Okay, Tamannaah ji, सबसे पहले तो बॉडी के बारे में आप हमें जरा कुछ बताइए. हमें पता है कि इंटरनेशनल मेकअप आर्टिस्ट हैं. आप थोड़ा उनके बारे में जरा कुछ बताइए.
I mean, for me, Bobby Brown is not something that's just a name or a person. For me, it's like, it's what inspired me to get in, like, use makeup, learn what to do with it, the colors, and figure out my way through it. So now finally meeting you means a lot to me.
Aww.
For me, it's a circle complete.
Aww.
And thank you. Thank you for coming here. And I know a lot of women out there are going to be really looking out for what kind of inputs you're going to be giving for the show, because there's so many of us who want to put makeup and want to look good doing it, but we just don't know the techniques. We don't even know what looks good on us. So your presence is going to make it perfect.
Well, I hope to really be the teacher to teach women the little simple things. It's not about the big contouring. It's about the little things that makes makeup work, and that's what I'm excited to be able to teach.
Well, we have a question for you.
Sure.
India is such a diverse country. We have like all shades, all complexions, and everything. So how does your brand take care of that?
Well, I'm no longer with the brand. I'm not with Bobby Brown Cosmetics anymore for 2.5 years. But I've always believed that women from wherever they are in the world have to find makeup that works for them. And so America is a very big melting pot. You never know what woman is going to sit in your chair. And I think it's important for women to know that they need to learn the basics. But it's not even just the makeup, it's how they take care of themselves. So it's beauty on the inside out, it's both.
And you know, Tamannaah ji, artist ki life mein makeup to bahut hi important
hai.
Ji. Jaldi jana hai makeup. Lekin wo aisa koi mauka hota hai jab aap sochte hain ki makeup se dur rehna chahiye ya makeup
ka? Pehle to main ye kehna chahungi that I'm really happy that you said that beauty is not just what you put on your face, it's also how you feel inside, because that's something I actually just said, and I'm so happy to hear it from someone like Bobby, because sometimes you think your own thoughts are just, you know, it's just something that you're experiencing, but someone as experienced and someone as knowledgeable as you saying the same thing makes me reinforce the same thought. And haan, aisa hota hai, because as actors, he asked that, you know, do you feel like you should stay away from makeup sometimes? I mean, yes, there are times because we are wearing makeup on a daily basis, and we're not wearing just like just a little bit of makeup. We're wearing loads of makeup for different characters. In fact, if I would like to share something interesting with you. In the recent past, a lot of filmmakers have wanted to change my skin tone because they think I look nicer when I'm a warmer skin tone. And I think I've actually looked, you know, so much nicer like that. And now I'm actually researching onto how as to how I can transform and, you know, become a different color and still kind of look like myself.
Well, you can't become a different color unless you sit in the sun and get tan.
Yeah. Even that doesn't happen to me. I burn.
But then you have to go with what God gave you.
True.
And that's what works the most. It's like women that try to lighten their skin. Why?
Yeah.
Everyone has beautiful skin tones. They're all different.
Absolutely.
And so it's important to just be the most beautiful self.
Absolutely.
But it's not just how you look, it's how you feel. And if you don't, if you're not healthy, then you're not going to feel good in your body. So it really is a holistic picture. And that's what I would like to get across.
True that.
Aisa kaun sa feature aapke face ka jo aapko sabse zyada makeup karna is
process mein? Mere liye sabse aasan hai my lips, because thank you mummy daddy. Kuch karna nahi padta hai, just like put any lip color and it works. So I thank my parents for, I mean, there's nothing that you can do for the way you look, right? It's just that what your parents give you.
Right.
And
well, you definitely are doing something with your gift.
I'm lucky to be able to do that.
You are lucky, yes. And you're lucky that you're also able to act as well as model.
Yes.
And, you know, there's also probably many other things in your future that you don't even know are going to happen.
And aaj ke experience ke bare mein zara batao, matlab aaj ke makeup ke experience, halanki aap beautiful to hai, beauty girl bulate hain, I don't know, aapko sunna pasand hai ki nahi, lekin aaj ka experience ke bare mein zara.
So today it's basically you know, a certified masterclass which Bobby is doing for all of us, and I'm going to be the muse, and she's going to try out 3 looks on us, right?
Yes, and we're going to take her makeup off. I've seen her without her makeup. She looks as beautiful without her makeup as she does with it. And then we will do different looks.
Yeah, so we're going to try three different looks, am I right?
Yes, three different.
We're trying 3 different looks today. And that's what's going to, that's what the, even everybody's watching and wants to learn, is probably going to take away from that.
Tamannaah, last question I would like to ask. आपने पहले बोला था कि यू नो यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ क्रिएटिविटी इनसाइड यू दैट इज काइंड ऑफ लाइक वांटिंग टू कम आउट. नाउ आर यू गेटिंग दोस काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स बिकॉज यू डिड क्वींस रीमेक महालक्ष्मी एंड ऑल दैट. सो आर यू काइंड ऑफ हैप्पी नाउ?
या इन फैक्ट इन द पास्ट 2-3 इयर्स आई थिंक स्पेशली आफ्टर बाहुबली आई हैड लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट कैरेक्टर्स टू प्ले एंड आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट्स रियली एक्साइटिंग मी And I think I've taken it up seriously that whenever I intend on playing different characters, I try to look different in them because I think that makes it so much more interesting for even the people to watch that it's not just you know, you performing a certain way, but also looking a certain way. So I think that really excites me actually when I get onto a part.
एंड क्योंकि तमन्ना जी मेकअप की बात हो रही है इसलिए आपसे जानना चाहेंगे, आप तो हमें मेकअप में ब्यूटीफुल लगती हैं, आपके अलावा और कौन कौन से एक्टर हैं जिन्हें आप देखती हैं तो आपको लगता है कि मेकअप में यार ये लड़की बहुत ब्यूटीफुल लगती है, ऐसे कभी ऐसे
मेकअप के बगैर की मेकअप के साथ?
मेकअप की बात हो रही है तो मेकअप के साथ.
मेकअप के साथ
एंड मेकअप के बगैर भी?
आई थिंक इफ यू आस्क मी आई थिंक ऑल आर लीडिंग लेडीज इन कुड बी बेबो कुड बी दीपिका कुड बी Alia, they all carry off makeup so beautifully and fortunately it's always like makeup has been used to enhance their features versus just, you know, make them look like another person. So I love makeup on all these people. And of course Priyanka, I think she's someone who's actually taken it to the next level. So
thank you.